Hey, what's up, guys? This is Jen. We're going to be doing The Best Thing I Never Had by Beyonce. Put that capo on the sixth fret. I did it this way because that intro piano is a little bit high, and I thought this guitar kind of matched that because we're comping what the piano is doing. Plus, the chords aren't easy this way, so I thought you'd like it. Okay, intro, C to F. A minor, G. Now we anticipate the F and the G. So A minor, G, C. I forgot what I was doing for a second. I'm back. And we do that four times. Now when we go to the verse, it's pretty much the same thing except where we play F first instead of C. So we just do F, C, A minor, G. Make sure to anticipate C, A minor, G. Do that four times. Now the pre-chorus, we have D minor for a full bar, A minor, G. Now F major, and I love this, F minor, back to D minor, C, F, G. Now your chorus is the same thing as the intro. So we've got that taken care of. Now we go into the bridge. Not bad at all. A minor, F, G, D over F sharp, F, C, F, G. Now, one thing I forgot to mention is in the chorus, when we're doing the C, F, A minor, G. We do that four times. C, F, A minor, G. Let's just say that was the fourth time. We have this outro chorus that's two bars of F. One, two, three, four, then a bar of G. And then we're back into intro verse. So just remember that outro chorus. That's important for you to know. It's just two bars of F, one bar of G. And that is the whole song. It's getting the feel, it's getting the anticipations. You can arpeggiate a little bit like the piano does in the beginning. But it's pretty straight ahead, not so bad. Get that F minor bar chord happening. If you want to do the littler Fs, you can. I like the bigger ones, or I actually do like this F because it's easy to go to C. Whatever you feel comfortable with, get it down. You know what I'm saying? That's it. That's it for this tutorial. I hope it was helpful. Please rate and subscribe and comment. You can find us on Facebook. You can find us on Twitter at Mahalo Guitar. What else? You can find me on Facebook. That's all. You can find us everywhere over the internet, the interweb. We are all over the place. If you have requests, I'm going to tell you how you can send some requests to me or any of our other awesome guitar teachers here at Mahalo. That is it. I feel like playing you guys out, so I am. 2, 3, 4. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you want to learn more songs, check out these videos. If you want to learn more guitar, go to mahalo.com/playguitar.